Hi, everyone. I'm Chief Meteorologist Frank Billingsley. Warm day, 75 at Bush Intercontinental. Normal is 65. Javi, 1 degree away from the record. Galveston smashed 77 with 81. Temperatures are going to cool down. We have a front. It's not a big strong front, but a cool front is going to continue to make its way in. So 60s to about 70, 71 at 7 p.m. As we go into the overnight, it does get cooler. It's not a huge cool down, but you can see mid-50s up to the north to wake up to. Upper 50s, 58, 59, 60 to the south, 62 on the island, so a little bit. And then tomorrow, highs don't get out of the 60s. So once we get there, we pretty much stay there until we get to the weekend. This front's going to continue to slide through. So that's our weak front. High pressure bringing in cooler air for Wednesday and Thursday. But the same high pressure moves off to the east, and that brings in the warmer air, especially along with that low, as we move into Friday. And Saturday is back to 78, 79 degrees, and the record's 80. So a big warm up for Saturday before this front moves in. It looks like it's going to mostly be an overnight event Saturday into Sunday. So if you're concerned about rain for Christmas parties and things like that, we'll watch it for you. But 20, maybe 30% chance. And honestly, right now it's looking like an overnight event. So hopefully that will work out that way. And then windy and chilly for the Texans tailgating, no question about it. And that starts the real cool down for the week ahead as we move toward Christmas. In the meantime, 7, 9, 11, we've got temperatures in the 60s to the mid-50s, 57, 56 tomorrow morning. Breezy, dry one for tonight's haircast, so not bad there. Pleasant weather, really, for Wednesday and Thursday, a little cooler on Thursday, but not bad. Then 20% chance for just a sprinkle coming in Friday. That's with a Gulf flow coming in. Then there's the front, 30% Saturday night into Sunday morning, and then very breezy with 15, 20 mile an hour winds gusting to 25 on Sunday morning behind that next front. Notice the temperature drop from a high of 78 Saturday to a low Sunday of 44 and a high of 50. And this may be one of those things where it starts out at 50 and just drops through the 40s all day Sunday and into the 30s on Monday morning with a high of 46. And then 50s, 50s, 40s, 50s, 30s, another front comes through on the first day of winter. That takes us to the Christmas weekend forecast, looking for cloudy skies right now, maybe a sprinkle with temperatures Saturday and Sunday, Christmas Eve and Christmas Day, pretty much staying in the 40s. But that's a ways off. In the meantime, we'll continue to keep you informed anytime right here at clicktohouston.com/weather.